A man is sentenced to spend 33 years in federal prison for two armed robberies. A federal court found Ronald Francis Lewis guilty earlier this year. His co-defendant, William David Hill, was also convicted. Lewis, Hill, and a co-conspirator robbed an auto repair business November 2016. A victim was bound with zip ties and gagged with duct tape. Then a second victim fought, was shot, and is now paralyzed. The robbers then fled in a vehicle they stole earlier in that day. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.